One measure is hoping to give kids under the age of 16 the right to consult with an attorney before waiving any rights when in police custody. Currently, the way the system works is children can be held for up to 6 hours with a call out to a parent or guardian. Supporters say that doesn't give the same protection that adults have.
In many cases, the parents don't know the system, so it's really, really important that they have an attorney who understands the system and can explain that in language that the child can understand.
For those that are under 18, they have a right to counsel. In fact, if we don't pass this, this is like discrimination to kids.
The second measure would allow judges to hand down a sentence that's half the mandatory minimum. This would apply to nonviolent crimes and when minors are sentenced in the same circuit courts in which adults are tried.
Crime is horrible for anyone who experiences that. But I think when we really have to look at the child, we have to look at the person and really try to determine, does that child actually have the capacity to understand the impact of what they've done?
In written testimony, the Honolulu Police Department stated minors should be held accountable if convicted and judges should not be allowed to deviate from mandatory minimums.